start our tour, morning tour into Medjugorje. We are leaving blue crosses behind. The day is slowly starting here in Medjugorje in early morning, 7 o'clock. Nice temperatures, nice to walk, nice to ride the bicycle. Shops slowly are opening. Later today we have 32 degrees Celsius and better to get up early in summer in Medjugorje, go onto the mountains like Cross Mountain over there or Apparition Hill, as later in the day, as I said, it's getting very, very warm. I'm going to take the bike with you guys now for a tour in Medjugorje. Ciao. You see, be around 7:30. The day slowly starts here in Medjugorje. These are the bells for the morning mass, 7:30, the local Croatian mass. Thank you. Morning. And we are coming to the old part of Medjugorje. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell button for notifications of new videos and give a like and leave comments from where you're watching. For me, it's exciting, all the different countries. And you see, we have a peaceful morning here. And we pray, Jesus, take my hand, Our Lady, take my hand and guide me every second of the day through the guidance of the Holy Spirit in the divine will. And you will be on the secure side of life. The one who does the will of the Father receives the kingdom. So you go step by step, guided by the Holy Spirit, and you will surely arrive. Morning. And the groups, they have breakfast and start the day maybe with a tour, but that's already late. It starts to get warm now. 8, 9 o'clock, it's warm. And we arrive again at the center of town, the main road towards St. James Church. So please pray for me as I pray for you. And I wish you a joyful, beautiful day. Remember, I pray for you, your family. Please pray for mine, my family and I. And me, we all need prayer. We need to be covered. There's a huge spiritual combat going on. And covering each other in prayer is the best thing we can do for each other. So God bless you all from Medjugorje, and I leave you with the view on St. James Church. God bless you all.